Hello everyone and welcome back. In our last video, we've built a personal finance dashboard from a single prompt. Today, we are going to build on that by creating a more complex project, a complete electric bike rental website. We are starting on the main page, ready to give the AI our new prompt. Here's what we are asking it to build this time. A clean, modern e-bike rental site called EcoRide, with key pages for a homepage, bike listings, locations, and contact information. For features, we are including filters, a booking system, user accounts, and secure payment options. As we learned last time, providing this level of detail is crucial for getting a high-quality result. With our prompt finalized, let's click Generate. The AI is now analyzing our request and creating a complete project plan, mapping out every component and feature before the build process begins. This will just take a moment. And just like that, the plan is ready. The AI has processed our entire request and confirms it's building EcoRide. It outlines the core deliverables, a multi-page site with intuitive navigation, an interactive bike browser with filters, and a location finder with an integrated map. The plan also validates the more advanced features like the full booking system, user accounts, and live chat support, while locking in the clean, modern design language we've asked for. Now, the AI begins executing the plan. It starts by setting up the project foundation and installing the necessary dependencies. Next, it scaffolds the core application structure, generating the app shell, header, and the footer. With that in place, it builds out all the pages we've specified: homepage, browse bikes, locations, and contact. We can also see it creating dedicated components for key features like live chat. The final step is to start the application with the npm run dev command. As the AI completes each task, the checkmarks appear, and once the process is finished, the preview window on the right comes to life. And there it is, our CycleSphere e-bike rental website with a dynamic homepage ready to explore. Let's review the live website in the new tab. The homepage looks fantastic, with the bold, modern design we've requested. We have a strong headline, Ride Electric, Ride Sustainable, and clear calls to action. As we scroll down, the AI has generated relevant sections for key benefits, environmental impact, and a professional footer. Now let's test the navigation. Clicking Browse Bikes takes us to a well-organized page showcasing the available rentals and each bike card displaying key details like its rating, battery life, and the price. Next, on the locations page, we find an interactive map and a filtering system. As you can see, filtering by New York instantly updates the list, a fully functional feature right out of the box. The AI has also built out the other essential pages. The pricing page clearly details the rental plans. The about page gives the company a story, and the contact page includes a working inquiry form and an FAQ system. Every page is consistent in design and ready to go. So there you have it. In just a few minutes, we've gone from a detailed prompt to a complex multi-page website with interactive features. This is another great example of how tools like Bolt can dramatically accelerate your development process. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you in the next video.